Hey guys, Jake here. Here to say, my dog put streaks in his hair. He did it himself, I'm not kidding. I would never lie to you guys. It's my cousin's, sir. We can't see. Red, we can see his eyes. I already tried to. He actually got into a magic marker, and now I'm gonna video him in the bathtub. It's very easy to get him in there. So we don't really have a laundry chute. It doesn't go anywhere, though. We have a laundry chute, but it doesn't go anywhere. Hold tight. I shouldn't leave the circus unattended. I vlog with a tablet, so I'm being very, very careful. You might not get good footage, but it's okay. Oh, yeah. We're going to be using gentle and cheerless puppy shampoo. And wet washcloth. This stuff smells really good. So if it gets in puppy's eyes, don't worry. Take some water. It's washable marker, so see, get the one off his face. I personally think that he looks cute with it. It's my babysitter, not my mom, talking. My cousins are laughing. See, we're getting this stuff off. Don't be alarmed. It's red because it's not blood. They should make Crayola washable markers that wash off the dog. See how he's not reacting when I pull his fur? It's because I'm gently pulling it. Gently pulling the fur just to get the soap out. He's going to be happy when this is all done. Because many of you won't know that he gets his head wet. Here, let me show you guys something too. Something cool with it. So we get puppy's head wet. So I got the puppy's head wet. Show me pretty face. Your handsome face. Show me pretty face. Doesn't he look cute, you guys? See, he doesn't mind when I do anything to him. He really looks like a whole different dog when he's wet. See, look. Anyway, he's got a little bald spot right here. He probably won't ever grow back. He's not even an old dog. Like, there was a mat there, and I think hair follicles were destroyed.
What?
Actually, it's starting, you know. Okay, boy. He doesn't like being in the bathtub. See, he's hanging over the edge. Droopy eyes. Oh, he's got long eyelashes. Actually, it's on both sides. The bear skin is on both sides, so I think it could have been when he was bred. Hey! One paw up. Other two. Other three. Sorry. Other one down. There, it's coming off. Good. Hey guys, it looks like blood. See the head stuff that's coming down? Looks like blood. Let's bring it over the water now. See how he's not reacting? Because he trusts me. If one of my cousins were to do this, I'm sure he would freak out. He's used to me being his owner, you know? I take the puppy for walks. I might play softball with my friend Steven later. I'm pretty much a really good pitcher. And he's actually got triangular ears. Panting because he's nervous. He's nervous of the water. He loves me. He's a little. Oh, you've got something going on with your eye there. Hang on. Benny's got something going on with his eye. My dad says that Benny can't see very well. He doesn't think. Come on, open your eye for me. Come on. Oh, I'm sorry, puppy. I'm vlogging.
Just let me see him.
No. I'm gonna ruin the vlog.
Why? Can you see him, please?
He'll be out in a minute.
I want to see him.
Why?
Viewers. I just want to see how he looks. Viewers?
Hi.
Careful!
I'm being careful.
I think Benny might have something in his eye. Check there with some goopy substance there. In this eye only. Well, Dad thinks that Benny can't see very well. Just don't! You're not allowed to move it.
I don't think the viewers would like that.
No.
But their favorite star is so bossy, right?
I'm not bossy, it's just my Surface. My Surface tablet. You can just ask me.
Can I move it?
You cannot move it. I will. Here.
Stay until they can see, puppy.
Yep.
Hey guys.
And they're seeing more of the toilet.
Now you can see us. I got that goopy substance out of Benny's eye. For a second, I thought it wasn't like a substance. I thought it was something that, I thought it was his actual eye, which that would have scared me. Because he's such a big
dog. Did you shampoo
him? I shampooed the parts that he needed to be shampooed.
But then why isn't he wet?
The parts that need to be shampooed?
His body is so stinky.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Well, we could both give him a full-blown bath. I've been vlogging for 12 minutes.
Penny, you don't reach out your claw.
No, stop, Annie. If Benny can talk, stop! She let Benny out.
More than
I
that.
I could have helped if you hadn't shut the door and been rude about it. You can't just hold the bathroom like this. It's not just yours.